We're here in Christiana at the Wonderland Skate Bowl. About to have a gnarly ass contest in my honor. I'm all fired up, and after looking at the bowl this morning and watching all the guys skate the other park today and then bringing that, and it's gonna be gnarly. It's gonna be nuts. It's just everyone's kind of involved in it, you know? It's everybody's contest.
Well, I started my night off here. Ended up eating some mushrooms. Went back to my hotel, was smoking a joint out front. Cops rolled up, asked what I was doing, searched me, had some weed on me, got arrested, spent a couple hours in jail, all while I was under the influence of mushrooms, which made it a little bit worse.
Thank you. Good to see you. No?
Are you filming me?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
He's like, why are these legends so short?
What up, internet?
There's Spritz filter.
Yeah.
He's a fucking loser, man. He used to be real good at skating, and then I thought he was kind of reliable a little bit, but he turns out to be a fucking complete sack of shit. But hey, you know, what are you gonna do?
So, Brad's pretty pissed off with you.
Knockout Smith, where you at?
Right there, Knockout Smith. Where you at, Austin?
There he is.
Orthodox. And then going into a solid 10 banger. You guys got 3 minutes left.
I mean, that strategy would have paid off had you landed it.
It would have. And you can skate any ledge in this mofo you want. Well, anyone that we can see.
Fucking dream today, man. Who do you want me to shout out to? Just fucking Beardy Johnny here at Copenhagen 2016, man, from Perth, Scotland, man. Gotta come here, the best event in Europe, man. Fucking come here.
There's like 1,000 people in the streets right now, man. We just took shots, 50 shots on one fucking... Yeah, this is amazing. It's the best contest ever. Love this.
Thank you. Copenhagen Pro.
Watch yourself. Yep. I'm gonna drop it.
That's not enough.
I told my homie like, yeah, I'm out, bro. I'm finna go to Copenhagen. My nigga said, I don't know where the fuck that is, but hey, congratulations, bro. Like, hey, for real though. It's not the type of contest that's like, I'm here to win. I'm here like, if I do bad, fuck. I blew it, my whole trip is worthless. Like, it's not. You here to live.
All right, so right behind me, you have this gnarly triple set on the side of the canal. And these guys are going as fast as they can. I'm sure someone's gonna fall in the water. Maybe they're gonna bump someone in the water. I don't know, but if you're lucky enough to be on a canal tour right now in Copenhagen, you're gonna catch a triple set contest at Copenhagen Open. The dudes are hucking themselves, taking slams.
Sick, dude, thanks.
What was it?
Front shove, right there.
Front shove.
Yeah, fuck.
Alright.
You seen it here, Copenhagen Pro. Gabriel, we're doing it. Look at him, he's hyped. We're all hyped.
You're obviously hyped. You like this content?
Yeah, it's great. Look at the energy. Look at the energy here. I'm waiting for it.
I've never been to a contest where so many pro skaters come out that don't skate the contest.
Seriously.
I mean, it doesn't even matter here. I feel like people are partying harder like right now than anybody else would party at night, you know what I mean? It's like party mode is just switched on as soon as you land and then it doesn't turn off until you go home.
Right now, TJ Rogers, but overall, like, just the vibe here, you know, riding bikes around, skating everywhere. The contest that's not even a contest. Like, last year, skated the bowl, thought it was just a session. At the end of it, they handed me a check, like, what the fuck? It takes a pretty relaxed contest to be able to do that, you know what I mean?
Copenhagen Pro Open. Gonna huck ourselves
down the triple set. You see, TJ got love.
You have the footage. I missed it. I need to see this shit.
That was sick. Let's go to the next spot.
Man, CPH is crazy, man. I don't even know what to know tonight.
Remember to share. Right?
Yeah, man, it's my first time. I'm loving it, having a blast with all the bros, you know. Psyched to make it this year. Dude, honestly, I've just been like hanging out, partying, and having good times.
Your boy Kev here, you feel me? We at Copenhagen.
You're not, man. You already know what to do.
We get it in.
Shout out the gang. Fucking awesome. Hardy's gang. Big ass.
I would say everyone's got to come to Copenhagen. It's an experience. It's not a contest. It's an experience. And if you haven't been here, you're missing out. Because it's, you know, it's never happening again. We have a year. This year ain't going to happen. 2017 Copenhagen. Yeah, it'll be even better. But you missed out 2016. So, best believe, be here.
Woo! Aperol Spritz.
Right now, yeah.
Spritz.
Shut the fuck up, Donnie.
Copenhagen.
Worst thing happens, you win a gold medal.
Yeah.
And you're globally known.
Fuck it, dude. Get yours. I think everyone's gonna benefit from it. Even the skaters that hate it.
Oh, God. if I was like top notch, if I was like killing it right now, like the streets is my bitch.
Yeah.
Like, killing it.
You're not gonna be a Nijif ever.
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 No.
Never.
Nope.
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 He can inspire you.
But he can inspire me to.
You're never gonna be Nijif.
I'm never gonna be him. Nope. I mean, I've been around the world everywhere, you know, any beautiful beach, anything you could ever imagine, but no, just the overcast, rainy Copenhagen, pretty much.
What do you keep from? Wow!
Oh.
Hey, bro, CPH.
Hotel.
I like this event. I think it could be more spiritual. I mean, a lot of dudes are into money and stuff like that. You know, I can see there's a little money sign in some of their eyes. You know? And I would like next year to take those eyes out and clean them. But beside of that, I think it's super wonderful and it's a gift for Copenhagen. It fucks up Copenhagen in a very, very nice way. I mean, it does something to the city, you know, and there's so many, normally there's only 2-3 skaters and they can be, I mean, thrown away or something, but now it's like an army and somehow Danes give up very, very easily. I mean, we gave up in First World War, Second World War, we gave up for the capitalistic system and all kind of shit we gave up to. So when there's a lot of skaters, they just give up and say, okay, you can skate. And so this I like. So please come more next year.
Machine guns and young ladies.
I just got here. It feels like I just got here a couple days ago. It's been like a nice blur of happiness.
The free beer and the champagne. You can't complain about that. Why? Everything.
Fred Gall.
Yeah.
Wide bike lanes. Pot cookies. Light security.
Yeah.
Heavy fun.
Huge amount of cash off the bank right now.
Vanessa.
Nine.
Well, we have two more races.
Terrible. I slipped on a piece of pork and lost. I ran over it, and that's why I slid out. That system isn't. We need to create a new system.
Look out! Look out! Look out!
What is happening? No way! What is going on? Who the hell did it?
Because they put this on and you get to travel around, and it's just beautiful to have everybody come together and be happy and just be in a different place, because where I'm from, people don't come to Copenhagen. This is something that you can't take for granted. You gotta just love this shit, because it's like, look, it's beautiful green grass, like we're on a dock, it's boats. It's not some shit, it's literally not some shit that I see every day. It was like a painting in a frame, but it was natural. This is something that is just so pure, and it fills you up with joy.
Well put.
Oh, aggressive.